So here is Fernando Tatis Jr., and we are ready for some daytime baseball.
The second baseman.
Fernando now here's the first Tatis offering.
Jr.
Strike swinging, timing a little off on that one.
He's got those old double jerseys that are pretty sweet.
And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. But this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. And a good pitch there as this is swung on and missed for the first out of the ballgame. No one on with one down. And here comes the five-tool middle infielder, Wander Franco. And it's fouled away. Forecast high calls for 80 degrees, but we're at 76 here at opening pitch.
Ooh,
right there, and it's quickly 0-2 now. One out, nobody on. And you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two.
The third baseman, number 16, Jordan.
Down the left field line and deep, and it's a foul ball.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin to win if he starts looking for it in there.
Not a bad pitch there with two strikes, but it misses 1-2.
See if I can get him with this pitch. Got him.
And a great inning here as he gets another punch out and strikes out the side in order. And stepping in, Jackie Robinson. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
For the bomber, the first baseman.
Now the pitch.
Jackie Robinson.
In there, no balls and a strike. Easy take there on the sinker, well off the outside. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Toward the gap in right center, this is going to be a base hit, and he may take that big turn at first.
Oh!
The relay,
I did
and
take the
that is where the wheels that. Pay off as he's able to make it into second with a hustle double.
Second baseman, Wander.
That brings up Wander Franco. Oh, snap throw to third. The 1-0. Robinson leads off second with nobody out. Runner goes for third. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. And he nails him at third. Great throw. And he looks at a sinker for a called third strike, and now there are two gone.
Wow. That went from a
so the bases are empty here with two gone. And standing in, the ever dangerous Mike Trout. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. As he can't catch up on a fastball at the letters, and it's strike one.
Hey, when you're featuring a mid-90s fastball like this pitcher, attack with that pitch. Get ahead. Get the offense on their toes. That opens up the off-speed pitches later in the game.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit out towards second. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up Charlie Blackmon.
The center fielder.
Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count, and the pitch. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one, making four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. Next to hit is Joe Torre, and we'll see if he can at least put the ball in play, something the first four men have been unable to do. No balls in one strike. No score here as we play inning number two. Late decision to swing that time, and as a result, it's 0-2.
Every time you go out there to start a game on the mound, you hope to settle in quickly and get into a groove, and he's definitely done that so far in the early going. Looks like he could go pretty deep into this.
Finley is there, two down. Next, here is Gary Sanchez. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Couldn't hold up on the curveball there as he went around for strike one. And it's 0-2 to Sanchez.
Hey, this is an amazing inning right here. Attacking the zone, keeping his defense invested.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it.
5 of 6. Pretty good start.
Last half of the second set to go, and that'll bring in the third baseman, Chipper Jones.
Third baseman.
First delivery to him. Into his windup, here comes the 1-0. Check swing, no swing, says the home plate umpire. Ball two.
Name of the game out on the mound is to disrupt timing of the hitters in the box. He certainly got this guy on the defensive.
Back up the middle, and that'll get on through into center field, so he's got himself a leadoff single. The next batter is Troy Glaus, as the first pitch misses high and inside for ball one. There he goes. Pitch is high. The throw. He is not in time. Pretty close, but he got in there safely. Weak grounder down the line at third.
That is going to be
safe. Throw won't get him at first. An infield single, and it's first and third now.
Batting
fifth. The batter will be Grady Sizemore. He swings and misses. Throw down. He is in there easily. The throw bounces on the way down. Way the 0-1 pitch. Bunt attempt, but that'll bounce foul. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. This is lifted out to left. And that'll get down for a base hit. And this will get all the way to the wall now. Now two runs have scored. The batter will be Sam Huff, as the first pitch to him is swung on and missed for strike one. They've got two already home in the inning and a potential third waiting in the wings only 90 feet away. Santander on the run. On the warning track, he makes the catch. And a relay home, and he'll make it in to score. It's a sack fly and an RBI, and it's now a 3-0 ball game. First pitch of the AB on its way.
This has been a rough inning for him on the mound, but now after that sack fly, he's got a reset. No one on base, so just get two more outs and let your teammates try to pick you up with the bats.
Count now a ball and a strike. The 1-1 home. Hot shot on the ground is short. And there's out number two. Next to hit, Al Leiter.
The pitcher.
Al Leiter.
Here's the first pitch.
Okay,
hit hard towards center. And the pitcher's got himself a base hit. So the bottom of the inning is still alive after the two-out base hit. In now, Jackie Robinson.
Jackie.
Popped him up.
Robinson.
It happens. It happens.
Torrey is there, and the side is retired.
Straight up.
And now here is George Foster. 7-8-9. Bottom of the order set to go here in the third.
Hey, Matty, they need to get some offense going in this one. Getting a run back in this inning, give them a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game. Pitcher wants to have a quick inning right here, capitalize on the momentum his batters have.
Behind 0-2 now. They really bunch him up on that one. He swings and misses for the first out. Next up, Anthony Santander.
Anthony Santander.
Fouled off.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off-speed stuff.
In the dirt, did he go around? Yes, he did. Second out. Next to dig in, Warren Spahn. Two outs already on the K this inning, so he'll be looking to do better. Hit hard on the ground towards second. And that is through into right field for a single. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder is on the move. He's got it. A great running play, and that'll retire the side. Bottom of the third now, and in to swing the bat next is Wander Franco. He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Wander Franco.
He swings and hits it foul off to the right and out of play. Tardy on that swing as it's well wide of first.
Hey, I noticed pitcher's getting ahead right here. He's got the hitter down 0-2, but to this guy in the box, might want to just live on the corners a little bit more. You keep missing down the middle, something's not coming back.
Oh, and he leaves the fastball up there. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run.